So my first run, when I decided to lose the weight, I was, like I said, 297. My idea was to run 4 miles. I ran a quarter mile and walked home. I walked home, sat on my couch and cried. I can't fucking do this shit. I don't know what I'm gonna do. I just got somebody pregnant. My life was just, I was making $1,000 a month. My rent was $810 a month. And my mind just kept with me and kept not good enough, man. This isn't for you, man. What it was, and it's kind of funny, I was obsessed with Rocky. When Apollo Creed beat the f***ing shit out of Rocky, he was in that corner, everybody was saying, stay the f*** down. Apollo Creed raised his arms up in the f***ing air, turned around, thought he won the fight. He turns around and sees this guy getting up, and it was the face of Apollo Creed that changed my life. Just by that mother getting up, not winning, just by him getting the f*** up, Apollo Creed was his champ, his best. Rocky had taken his soul.